Step 5. Resetting the maintenance counter. This is the final step after all parts have been replaced. The printer should be on before you begin. Turn the printer on. Once 00MB appears on the display, press Select. Hold the Select button down until the three lights on the control panel flash and then stay lit. Release Select. Press the up arrow button until New Maintenance Kit appears on the display. Press Select once. This will reset the maintenance counter. Step 5 is now complete.